Whether you're straight-laced, corporate, or quirky and creative, there's a look to suit every holiday cocktail party on your calendar this season. Here with four of her favorite looks from the stores of Market Mall, we have blogger Becky Kung of Velvet and Vino. Welcome back.
Thank you. Thanks, Tara. How are you?
I'm good. I'm sort of wrapping my head around the fact that this is indeed holiday
cocktail party season. It's November. Can you believe it?
It is. I'm starting to get invitations.
Yes.
So has the definition of what we would wear to a cocktail party changed? It used to be sort of LBD only,
yes,
right?
Yes, absolutely. You're right. And we do have a cute LBD. But, you know, I want to show how we can really change it up. So I've even got a pair of trouser pants. We're rocking a really cool feather skirt. So you're right. I mean, it's very much women can wear anything. But it does depend on the occasion and what type of event. So I'll kind of talk about that and how formal and things to think about. But Market Mall has some amazing pieces. So I'm really excited to show you the different looks.
Yeah, it's a good time of year to go shopping.
Yeah, no doubt. Yeah.
We're going to bring Danica in. Now, Danica represents what look here?
So this look is more of like the business formal. So if you have a business cocktail meeting, and you know, it's after hours, it's really cute to bring in a little bit more of like the feminine colors. So we don't always have to wear black when we think of that mm-hmm. business attire. So we have like the blush pink going on, and then we're pairing it with the cream. And believe it or not, that's huge for this fall and winter, is that soft colors.
Yeah.
And you know, my thoughts with necklaces is just really kind of bling it up with some beautiful hardware. This whole look is from J. Crew.
Nice.
And then I just want to point out these nude heels, which are from Nine West. So my tip with pencil skirts is when you pair nude heels, it really elongates the legs and you just look really thin and beautiful for the night.
Yeah, that is a great color combination, especially with your hair and your skin tone. Thank you so much, beautiful Danica. Next, we're going to bring in Ruth, and Ruth is shiny.
Yeah, no doubt. Ruth looks gorgeous here. So this is very much like the statement cocktail.
Yeah.
So if you have a party that is very creative and fun, this is the perfect look. And this is all from Hudson's Bay. This is actually Sam Edelman, which they carry that brand, that really fun brand. So what I've done is taken the feather skirt, and I love mixing the different textures. Like we have feather going on, and then we have sequins, and it's just a lot of fun. And you know, she can really play it up and just have a great time.
This is for the go big or go home kind of woman, right?
Totally,
you
know, yes.
You want to make a statement and be really fun?
Yeah, make a statement. And all the hair and makeup is done by Diva Salon, and they've just, you know, they've really brought out that glam look, especially for Ruth. So.
I love it. Ruth, you look gorgeous. Thank you so much. We're going to bring in Ariana now.
So this is more about the after hours look. So picture, you know, if you're in the office and you know that you have a, you know, something going on after work, this is a great look for transitioning to the evening. So she can just remove the blazer. And, you know, I've paired really cute necklaces. They're stars, so they kind of play on that whole evening theme.
I really love those.
You'd look great. Yeah. They're really fun, right? So this is all J. Crew. The handbag and the pumps are from Nine West, and it's just a really fun look to play up the evening, but you know, it's casual, and I love the skinnies as well, the skinny jeggings.
Those shoes are really sexy shoes.
They're very sexy, and that's actually a good point. It's nice to kind of, you know, you've got a little bit more of modern pieces, but pair it with lace pumps
and
strappy pumps, and you're good to go.
Thank you so much. And last but certainly not least, Christy coming in. And that is a more upscale dinner party kind of look, right?
Exactly. You bet. You would actually look gorgeous in this, Tara. It's really kind of taking that little black dress, and it's so sophisticated and chic. I love how we have the peplum here. So it's really good for, you know, just really bringing in the waistline and flattering for any figure. But also what I've done is paired a strand necklace, which is really fun to kind of change up the accessories. It's different from always wearing the neckline accessory, and it's just really beautiful. So this is all from Hudson's Bay as well. And the clutch and pumps are from Nine West in Market Mall.
Yeah, I was going to say, those shoes are beautiful too. All of this available at Market Mall. And Becky, how do people find you?
Yeah, so you can find me at velvetandvino.com.
All right. Information and links on our website at breakfasttelevision.ca. As always, thanks to our models, and thanks to you, Becky.
Thank
nice
you.
To see
thanks
you.
For having me.
We're going to check in.